So, what kind of books and records do I need to keep for my business? The very short answer, guys, is first thing, the financial statements, and then employee records, and the board and stockholders' minutes and consents, stock and option ledger, and the tax filing and records. And also the Secretary of State fillings, and also the invoices and the contracts, and the bank accounts and creditor records. That's it, guys, for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.